oxygen. No matter how much I breathe in, I get tingling, numbness. And that is the best of it. As for my brain, I cannot track the damage. I just experience dizziness from time to time.
Oh, man, so sad. See ya, Fane.
I wish the best for you, Fane.
And I for you. Do not grieve for me. I have good doctors. My son visits regularly. Perhaps we will keep up via the extranet now that you are free. Until we meet again, Shepard.
Okay, and now to you.
I know your stock.
I found this metagel formula and figured you could make good use of it.
Where did you find this? Never mind, it doesn't matter. Yes, we can put this to good use. Thank you.
Okay.
It's completely tasteless to call this place Huerta Memorial. President Huerta died of a stroke 2 years ago, ma'am. I think you meant to say the man was dead for an hour and a half and his political enemies piled on enough propaganda to get the hospital name changed. He can't remember his own name without the VI in his head telling him what it is. Trust me, in this building, we know dead. The Supreme Court says he's alive. Five justices say he's alive. Two of them appointed by him. The name is what it is.
It's completely tasteless to call this place Huerta Memorial.
President Huerta died of a stroke 2 years ago, ma'am.
I think you meant to say the man was dead for an hour and a half and his political enemies piled on enough propaganda.
Okay, so...
He can't remember his own name without the VI.
Having a VI drive your body isn't life. Are Reaper husks alive?
You did not just say that.
But it's the same thing, isn't it? He walks and makes noises just like they do.
Fine. I guess I'm just surrounded by zombies.
Thanks. Took her long enough to get the hint.
Okay, check the store. Nothing good. I didn't shop. So, let's go to Ashley. Oh, nice. That is where we have to go.
I'd like an answer, Lieutenant Commander. The galaxy has need of exceptional soldiers like you, now more than ever.
I still need time. You'll have my answer soon, I promise.
I look forward to it. Shepard?
Adina, I got your email. Made your decision yet?
On becoming a Spectre? Not yet. It's an honor and all, but I don't know. I need to think about it some more.
It's a big decision. Smart to give it some thought. Here, I picked this up for you. Figured you had some downtime.
Thanks. That's sweet. I've been climbing the walls.
How are you doing?
Good, considering. The nurse said you checked in on me earlier. Still out cold, I guess.
We didn't have time to talk. I thought maybe if you were up for it.
Yeah. I wasn't sure you wanted to. You were pretty clear on Mars about where things stood.
What do you mean?
You're not a part of Cerberus anymore. Case closed. Full stop.
It's the truth.
Okay. You cut all ties. I accept that. But where do we stand, Shepard? Did we cut all ties?
Never.
It's always been you. When we didn't see eye to eye, I gave you as much time as I could. That's done now. I'm not doing this without you. I need you.
Shepard, damn it. You sure know how to sweep a girl off her feet.
You're already lying down.
Romantic moment. Destroyed.
Sorry.
Thanks. I needed something good. It's been rough.
Okay. Get some rest. You need anything at all, let me know.
Shepard, wait. There's one more thing. I wasn't sure if I should mention it.
What is it?
I have family back on Earth. I haven't heard from them. It's making me crazy. But I know you're busy, Shepard. We can talk later.
I've got time to talk.
Okay, she wants to talk about family. Let's do it.
Who's back on Earth?
Mom plus my three sisters. The youngest, Sarah, was away on her honeymoon. Married a military man, Thomas. He got called back in and she was stuck alone. She called me. It's been pretty tough.
I imagine.
I was always there to protect them growing up. Even when I was off on tour, they knew they could talk to me. I told her to come to the Citadel. We could wait for news together.
Okay.
We can't afford to be at each other's throats. If we plan on getting through this, we need to trust each other.
I was trying to keep the family stuff to myself, to be professional. I don't know how you managed to keep it all together.
I have my moments, believe me.
You know, I'm glad to hear it.
Okay, haven't we asked? No, let's do all of
these. Lieutenant Commander business.
It seems like the old Williams curse is losing its grip. Was sure I'd top out at Gunnery Chief.
You've worked hard. You deserve it.
I thought so too, until Eden Prime. Losing 212 was, well, you know.
It was the Reapers, Ash. You did the best you could, and survived to help us.
Just losing everyone under my command, it's tough to face. I'll never forget any of them.
Right now, we need you back on your feet.
I'll be back. And first order of business is to shove their metal tentacles right up there. I'll fight with honor and courage, sir.
Roger that, Elsie. I didn't hear from you while I was a guest of the Alliance.
I couldn't face you, even when Anderson requested my presence. It was difficult.
It's okay. We're past that. Fresh start.
It's gonna take time.
Copy that. But not too long. The bad guys aren't taking coffee breaks.
Okay, what is this? Healing through guilt?
Seems to be working.
Okay, and Earth is the last.
Have you heard anything about Earth?
We have reports coming all the time on what's going on. Half are wild speculation, and half are probably too optimistic to be true.
We have to believe that we can do something.
When I thought you were dead, I lost hope. I'm telling you. But when you came back, I was ready to believe anything. I mean, maybe this problem can't be solved by some grunt shooting the boogeyman in the face. But if you think it might help, I'm game.
That sounds more like the Ash I know.
Well, she just lied to us, and ME2, she clearly said, "Oh my god, I don't trust you because you're with Cerberus." And now she said, "Oh my god, I believe everything you say."
I should get back to it. Take care of yourself.
Yeah, take too, better care. Alright. And map. Anything else? Dr. Michael. Can we tell her something? And now disease detected. Right. Michael. You have been Dr. Michael, right? Nay, Dr. Ravine. Michael, come out. Where are you hiding?
It's a small human colony. We were supposed to help with evac. The enemy was landing. Just
don't mind me.
Things, a few of them.
Not listening.
We were spread over half the continent, getting colonists to shuttles, wiping out husks.
It sounds like you were doing good work.
Could I have a gun? I'd feel a lot better.
Just tell me what happened at Tiptree.
Okay. Tiptree. Nice.
Hello again, Commander. Here to see our patient?
How's Ashley doing?
Stable. There's no evidence of cognitive impairment from the concussion. But multiple shoulder fractures are still on the mend. Bed rest under observation is all that's needed now. I'm sure a visit would be welcomed.
Keep up the good work.
You too, Commander.
Okay. So, no more renegade points for me.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select the destination.
Aria. James, is he drinking? Nice.
Cerberus bastards had us. Assholes.
Yeah, assholes.
Hey, you ready to get this party started?
Of course. So where the F is James? There he is.
Hey, Commander. Nice to see you down here in the dirt with us grunts.
You don't think I like getting dirty?
Oh, now, come on. I didn't mean anything by it, loco.
Uh-huh. What'd you mean, then?
See those Marines over there? None of them officers. Just soldiers fighting the war.
Yeah?
They've been buying me drinks all night. You know why? Same reason they got all quiet and serious when you walked in.
You don't seem intimidated by me in the least. In fact, you could use a little more deference.
Sure, but I've fought with you. I've seen you in action. Now, don't get me wrong, you're good. Probably one of the best.
Probably.
But I know you're human. Just like me.
But not them?
Nope. Hell, I still remember the day they made you the first human specter. I watched it on the vids, just like all of them. But to them, you're still larger than life.
Of course I am.
I've seen a hell of a lot, but I'm still just a soldier. I'm still one of them.
Sure, but they don't know you. They just know what they've been told. Listen, you want them to see you're one of us, right?
Maybe.
Then buy them around.
And what? Oh my god, I didn't listen. Then buy them around. Yeah, we can do that.
I like the way you think, Lieutenant.
Compadres! Hey! The commander would like you to have a drink. On him. So here's to us.
Who's like us?
Damn few. And they're all dead.
It's an honor meeting you.
What the?
Thanks. But we're all in this together. Every one of us has a part to play.
True enough. Cheers.
Cheers.
Not bad, loco. I was hoping you'd know that one.
Thanks for the warning.
Thanks for the drink.
Oh, so this was a cold. APN crest banner of the 1st Regiment. Okay, back to business. Or wait. I have a lot of material and I think I might hear a cut. See you on the next part.